Before we get started, I want to thank y'all for choosing paths and crossing paths and giving me a chance, and I hope you enjoy this video. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, I am burning up. If you're wondering what happened here, I cut myself at work. Well, it is that time. I know I've kept saying that I'm gonna be doing this song, and over and over and over each week, I have to keep updating my list because something just keeps coming up. So we are finally here to react to Troye Sivan's Rush. Finally. It is way past due. But this song is off of his upcoming new album, which is titled Something to Give Each Other, which will be released this October. And best believe that I am going to be doing a reaction video to that. So be on the lookout for that. But I'm ready to hear what the new Troye Sivan sounds like. So let's get into this reaction video. Already? Is this a dancey song? I want the lyrics. I don't know if this is like a lyrical type song or what, but I need the lyrics. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm starting this over. Listen. Ah! I want to hear that bass again. Troye Sivan, I have been there for, was he in O2L? I don't think so. I don't think he was in O2L. Was he? I don't know. He was a famous YouTuber, I will say that. And that's where I found him from. And then he became this big pop star. And wow, like, did not know he had like a set of vocals on him. So I just realized, and I apologize, but I just realized while editing that I never spoke about how I felt about the song. But I did want to say that I did add it to my library, and I love this song so much. I don't know why I didn't speak about it. I spoke about the music video that y'all are about to watch, but I never once said anything about the song itself. I just said something about the music video. I did really thoroughly enjoy this song. I thought that this would sound good in headphones. Like, I see myself on heavy rotation listening to this, just dancing. It's a dancey type song, and I enjoy it. I mean, I feel like there wasn't much to the song. It was just the dancey song. So, but other than that, I mean, sometimes them songs just get you, you know what I mean? And this was one of them. So, I really, really thoroughly enjoyed this song. Way to go, Troye Sivan. Anyways, we are going to go to the music video, which I didn't think I was going to, but I actually like the song a little bit, so I'm gonna watch the music video. Why do I got captions on? Oh, not the ass. Oh, hey, Troye. Ooh. All right, diversity. Well, girl, what are you smoking? He had his bare ass out. Oh. Oh, come on, choreography. Ooh, that was a nice set. These asses. Oh! Was that a glory hole? Don't ask me how I know that, y'all. I'm 24 years old. girl, why did I think that he was spitting in a toilet? Oh my god. What is happening? What in the porn is this? Girl, they're actually naked. They allowed this on YouTube? I mean, everybody has an ass, so. Whoa. Oh. This is not the music video I was expecting. But I'm not mad at it. Is he pissing in the woods? What is this music video? I feel like this is just a party song. So, that was Rush, the music video. And I feel like it was just a happy-go-lucky type music video. In all honesty, I don't really know what was going on. I know that it had like some good choreography. I know that like a lot of people were kissing. But I just feel like it was a happy-go-lucky type music video. And that's what I've got. That's what I got. It was wild. It was wild. I will say that. I feel like I was watching porn. I'm not gonna lie. I felt like I was watching some porn. Like a whole orgy. You know what I realized? Everybody in this music video was like, everybody was skinny. I mean, he had diverse people in the music video, but every person was skinny. Nah, I'm kidding. I mean, I'm pretty sure that they, I don't think that that was their intention to have everybody that was skinny in that video, but I saw not one big person. Anyway, yeah, that was my thoughts. I love the music video. I actually love the music video. I was just kind of shocked that YouTube allowed this type of music video, but I mean, I don't know. I enjoyed it. I thoroughly enjoyed the music video, and I'm hoping that it like suggests every time I open up YouTube and so I could watch it again because I really liked it. And this song came out a day after my birthday. Why did I wait this long? It has been a whole ass month. I'm not going to keep y'all for long, but I want to say thank y'all for watching, and I appreciate y'all giving me a chance, crossing paths. And if you enjoyed this video, please share, comment. I want to hear y'all's thoughts and like the video. If you want me to react or do anything in a video or do something specific you want me to do, I will try to do them. It depends on what it is. Next reaction I'm going to do is Everything by Netta, which will be up tomorrow. So y'all have two videos up this weekend just because I messed y'all up. I'm so sorry. So yeah, thank y'all for watching, and I appreciate y'all for watching, and I appreciate y'all crossing paths and giving me a chance. And if y'all liked it, please share, subscribe, and like. And I want to hear y'all's comments. Please comment. I may respond to you, which more than likely I will. So thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video, which will be tomorrow. Bye.